Colorado conservatives can't trust Ron Hanks. The facts. 12 years ago, Hanks ran for Congress in California under the name Lauren Hanks. Back in California, Hanks said he supported restrictions on our Second Amendment rights. Maybe that's why far-left liberal Democrats are spending over $1 million to support him. Instead of changing his name, Hanks should have changed his party. Ron Hanks is a RINO. American Policy Fund is responsible for the content of this advertising.